this is a terrible situation. Oh! That might be a spy. Is that a spy? Are you a spy? No.
Good question, Lou.
If you don't ask, you'll never know. Unless you stab people, and then you find out for yourself. But that's not how I do it. I'm polite, you see?
Yeah, you are polite.
I'm glad somebody finally agreed with me. I've been searching for years. Holy God! There's a black man in the staircase. Get him. Get him, Mr. Super. Give us, punch him in the dick hole. Get him. Yes, spin up the spinning gun. Yes, get him. He's gone. Good job. He's in the window. We've caused him great pain. Alright. I can make you super fucking glowy and shit. Oh, oh, oh. Alright, let's go. Let's glow. Yeah, boy! There are people behind us, too. You might want to leave.
And oh my God.
You did your job, Mr. Gibbous. Get on the cart! He's right there, dude! He's right there, dude! Come on, dude! No! Why is everybody gathering around me? This is creepy. I'm not a cult master, alright? Lay off. I can't stop talking, dude. People are stalking me on the internet.
I'm trying to concentrate.
If you really want to hate me, you can mute me. If you like me, you can leave me open. There's nothing.
Hello?
This is a free society. You can do what you want. Never let anyone tell you what to do. Alright? The only one who can tell you what to do is the one that has a gun pointed at your face. And in this case, it will be Mr. Jock Shocker, alright? So just listen to him. There's a spy. And he's gone. And he's still there. He's gone. I don't know if that was the same spy. I didn't even see him. Never forget it. Oh, there's a sentry on the top thing. We have to pull back. We have to destroy them from the inside out. Alright, I'm gonna need a black man. Can I have a black man? Alright, you'll do, Mr. Jock Shocker.
I'm a black man.
Oh, excellent, Mr. Gibbous. Alright. Go up the staircase, and I will activate the Super Blaster. Hello! Welcome to the Thanksgiving! Uh-oh. Oh, no. Help me.
My name is Nigga Montoya.
I'm the fuck, I can't do it. My voice is not created for Germanians.
Mind your language.
I'm sorry, I apologize. Oh! Dang, that knife man. Oh, you're going straight to heck, man. You're going straight to heck. There you go. Run into my needles!
That's what you get. That's what you get.
I just heard many voices. Can you handle the black man?
Of course I can handle the black man.
It has many
Alright, alright. Oh, behind you.
Like 10 centimeters across.
The knife man just keeps walking around. That's a spy, dude! That's a spy, dude! Oh, God! Very well. You leave me no choice. I can't. I have to play as the fireman. I found you! I found you! Oh no, how am I supposed to combat this threat? Yes! No! Knife man in the full heal room. Ah! Uh-huh. You see, a tiger never forgets. Come back. The kill feed tells me that you've been on an adventure, my friend, and you returned successfully.
Dude, what the fuck? Nobody talks like that.
What do you mean?
Don't listen to him, he's mean.
For example, the way you call
don't
the
listen to the enemy.
Are you trying to say that I'm faking my voice for the sake of creating a... you know, a ruse?
He's trying to lower your morale, don't listen to him.
Fireman, and nobody says fucking...
I am using creative flowery language to make sure that everybody realizes the importance of the situation. This is a combat hat simulator. I'm allowed to be silly if I want. Oh, I refracted the Thanks. Oh god, I got my head chopped off. So.
Oh my god.
You destroyed yourself without even me getting an assist on you. That was talent. I've never seen somebody fuck themselves quite that badly before. Yes, behold, we have conquered the evil. Oh. Well, you whiffed the crit rocket. I will slap you down! Oh, well.
Oh my god, really? Come on.
If it makes you feel better, I broke my legs on your ankle. Yeah, but I guess I'm gonna take some time to explain. You're all in a social experiment known as the Oracle Foracle. And basically what that means is...
Oracle Foracle?
Yes, I've decided to name this now 5 seconds ago. The idea was, I'm gonna do some stupid shit and see what happens. And apparently what happened was, you guys are awesome. And also, Table stabbed me, but that's irrelevant. So basically, I chose the stupidest fucking voice I could take. And, I
better.
Yeah. You can all proudly say that you've been part of the first episode of Stupid Bullshit. The title is still a work in progress. You can consider yourselves a catalyst.
So are we going to be famous?
Probably, Mr. Nice Team. Probably.